Not far from Arnhem, an odd little train is making its last few journeys. Strictly speaking, it's not a train at all, but a steam tram. Strictly speaking, again, it retired in 1926, but it was so popular with tourists that every summer, it chugs happily along its 8-mile route 3 times a day. But the time has come for it to retire in earnest, and this must be its last season. It's too small to need a shovel, but it can still race along at a spanking speed. As the steam tram crosses the main road, it provides a striking contrast with its modern counterpart, an articulated bus. It's a far cry from the days of the man with the red flag, but it's hard to say goodbye to such a popular veteran.